what's up, guys? Drake Harrell here. Another video from your friendly neighborhood fucking Xbox One. Sorry, I just bought a new kickstand. I'm just not adjusting to this damn thing. What you hear right now is Jonas Johnson, new TikTok artist coming out. I'm about to play some GTA 5 for y'all. And the reason why I've been recording this is because of the fact that I've been sick for the past 2 weeks, so forgive me on that one. I haven't posted YouTube in 2 months, so. I mean, to me, it does not matter, and right now I'm in a freaking uniform I should not be in. I need to go damn well suburban, get me some new clothes. These clothes are raggedy as fuck. Oh, sorry. Sorry, guys. I don't mean to curse on this thing. Forgot. YouTube has a new rule where you can't even cuss. Guys, I don't know if I've been driving reckless or not, but I'm just driving relaxed. Because I feel relaxed. See, that's reckless driving right there, swerving around cars, okay? I would never likely recommend this to anyone because I don't do reckless driving. I don't. You go around in circles because I can't find my direction around the curbway, so that's my fault. That's where it's Jerry Johnson for you, the newest artist coming out. I know. I ain't trying to get my truck again. Go F yourself. What the hell going on? I'm getting shut up for no damn reason. Oh, apparently I'm getting shut up for no damn reason. Oh my god. Can cops not find me, please? Sorry, guys, just... These runners seem to think that they can catch me, and they really can't because you know what? At the end of the day, I'm a kind of a good driver, but not really. Why can't I not avoid these guys? Because I was ever trying to shoot somebody or somewhere. Guys, let me know in the comments below if I was trying to shoot somebody, because if I was, I would be wrongly mistaken. And this truck is getting kind of beat up, so this cop's on my butt. I don't know why this cop's on my butt, because I wasn't doing anything wrong but driving. I don't know how the heck that happens sometimes, but it does. It seems to happen to me all the time, because nowadays I'm less into like gaming and shit now, so. A biscuit. You're Mickey Ficky. Let me run you over real quick. Hopefully I got a police radar. Please. Please let me have a police radar. I mean, I can go into a damn discount store, and there's a cop right there. I didn't notice that. Son of a biscuit. And now my truck is pretty damn beat. And I shouldn't be running this military base sort of thing. Shot for no damn reason. Why? Oh, heck no. Man. I hate you, Trevor. He was shot off for his personal issues. I got no place in Nirvana, so don't copyright me if I'm playing Nirvana. I don't play Nirvana because I love Nirvana. After this. Okay, that's way too dang loud. My dad's probably trying to sleep, or he's already awake by now. And how in the hell do I get shot at? Well, I'm doing nothing wrong. We're trying to find some damn clothes. Guys, like I said, I'm trying to get caught again, so I'm probably gonna be using Jeep for this one. And guys, I normally don't play this game that long, but, you know, I'm just bored lately, and I've been listening to music for 2 weeks now, so it's not going to make up for the time I lost the gaming. This is my buggy, by the way. I customized it and everything. Oh, crap. Oh. No. I don't think I wanna. Oh, I just passed that discount, so didn't I? Yeah, I sort of did. Oh yeah, this pencil is right here. Was it in white? I thought you looked like Trevor, to be honest. Oh no, bones your shirt, no, sorry. Don't give a fuck if you're coming out of here. Don't. Suffocation, no breathing. Don't give a fuck if I cover your bleeding. Sure, you always gotta be dressed like this. You gotta find a match or something. Really, Trevor, you were racist too. That sick man. Really. Now I'm going to the store. This crap. There's another one though. Thank you. There's another one, guys. There's another one. There's another discount store somewhere. And it's just on this corner, right here. Guys, if you ask me where that is, that's Christa Vale. Oh, there are actually a Suburban here. There's no Suburban down here. Please tell me they're better than this. That's what I'm looking for too. Shoes. Because all you wear is fucking... Whereas all you wear is basic pants and shit. Sorry guys, I got involved with police by accident. They can't really find me because... God damn it, once that fucking moon radar goes right back up again. What the fuck? I cannot hear the comments at all, guys, so bear with me, I have headphones on these for a reason. God dang it. Gosh darn it. That's Pierce Seville, guys. That's my little last tips and suggestions for this Pierce Seville band. That's pretty damn good. I'm not gonna lie. If you never heard of this Pierce Seville band, check them out. They're on YouTube, Spotify, Apple Music, and other ones too. Which the app for Google Play Music is now YouTube Music now. I don't know why they decided to disable that for some reason. Thank you. That's one of those crack. I don't know why. Trevor's one of those crack though. Alright guys, I'm about to quit this game and switch to the PS4. Ignore that song. I know that song. It's by Pink Floyd. Don't judge, don't hate. I just, you know, sometimes we all get a little angry at people and it just makes us a bad guy sometimes. So I know this artist, so it's all good. I know y'all know this one. It's Rags to Riches by Rod Wave, okay? Is this really recording right now? Damn, a full 28 minutes. That has never done that. So yeah, based on what's on PS4, let the magic happen. I'm gonna scoot back here for y'all so y'all can see what the fuck's going on. I don't know if you know this song, but it's called San Antonio, Live My Life. Let me live my life. And it's about friendship and trust mainly. It's about like hard shit, like real life shit. So don't get too offended or nothing, it's all good. I know, but y'all gonna see some lights changing in color in a minute. Yes, guys, I bought this TV myself, I bought the iPad myself, I bought the PS4 by myself, bought the Xbox One by myself, bought the iPhone XR I had now since 2018 by myself. Pretty much everything in this room that I own in here is mine. I bought it. Pretty much. The only thing that my parents bought me was this daggone thing above my head. Yes, I had 2 ranked fans in here for a reason, because our AC is broke right now, so we have no choice but to improve what we have. But I'm doing A-okay. Y'all probably wonder, like, how can y'all survive in that? Well, we're Floridians, we're used to the heat. There we go. Oh frick, I forgot there's a phone recording on. Sorry guys, I totally forgot the phone recording on was the one I was using. And that's my main phone, y'all. My main phone too, so this could be y'all's, you know. Right now, oh crap, I forgot I had that here. See what books are saying, okay. Go to a high setup. Where the hell is that at? stupid. It legitimately said the police car here. Seriously? That's the reason I haven't been recording music lately either, is because I had that sort of cough. Better pull yourself together, you could be something. Sorry, if that's next stop. It's like right here, I gotta turn. Disappointing, the only one that you're hurting, the only heart you're breaking belongs to you. Just pull yourself together, you could be something. You're one step closer to the throne, king of nothing. Do you see yourself in the mirror? Should be something. You're one step closer to the throne, king of nothing. Better pull yourself together, could be something. I think my chest is about to blow, guys. It's about to blow. Like, literally about to blow. I can't just go through the damn. I can't go to the bookstore because it sells, but I can go behind here and fucking. So Now, my friends, how you steal a bookstore's van, and if my battery was dead. Yeah, sorry about that, guys. My battery's almost dead, but I will stop recording in a few minutes. Yeah, I'm currently doing a mission right now. Get over here, old ass motherfucking truck. What?
Good, I've got a line on the knockout gas. It's made in some lab on the coast, but two shipments a day come through the city from the northeast, taking it to the airport.
Alright, well, guys, I might have to stop this recording because my phone is about to die. Hey guys, I'm at the sub recording because my phone's almost dead. So I'll catch y'all next time. Peace out. See y'all later. Stay safe. Stay blessed. Hope y'all have a nice day.